Titanic in 1912, viewers. It's me here.
And it is.
It's Christmas today. Hey, this may not be uploaded on Christmas, but when we're filming it, it is Christmas.
Christmas 2017.
And, yeah.
Kingston.
Gee, this is heavy. Let's open up the first present.
Tear it open.
Look at this.
What is it?
It's the complete Gideon trilogy.
Nice.
There's the Time Traveler, there's the Time Thief, and the Time Quake.
Awesome. Some more books for Mr. Reader.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Well, let's take the cover off and tear it open. Oh, what's inside here? It looks like, oh my gosh, is this really what I think it is? Harry Potter book collection. Oh my goodness!
That's from your mom.
Thank you, Mom! I can't believe you got me the full Harry Potter series! That is awesome!
Yeah, when you're done reading it, you can open the rest of your presents. Alright, what's the next one gonna be?
This one.
Alright, that one's pretty easy to open.
Wait a second. What is this?
I don't know. Read it.
It looks like a laptop or something.
What's it say on the front?
Apple iPad. A 9.7-inch iPad. Oh. Wow! That's three of my four presents, and here comes the last one. Gee, this is kind of heavy as well. Tear the bow off, and whoa, that ripped part of the wrapping off. Another thing that says iPad on it? What? Okay, I'm not sure what's in here that says iPad on it and has the Apple logo.
It's your iPad.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
A brand new iPad?
Yeah.
Cool.
And that's why I bought a screen protector in the other box.
Cool. Oh, that is awesome. And also, yesterday was Christmas Eve, and I always get to open a present on Christmas Eve. This was the present. It was from Aunt Stephanie. Lego Minecraft set, The Fortress.
Fortress.
And, of course, over here I have a Jeep that I got from that guy at the haircut. But right here is the manger scene that the three wise men are laying down. Now, why are you doing that, three wise men? That is awesome.
All right. You want me to help you get your iPad open?
Sure.
All right. Would you guys say anything to everybody?
Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And have a fun Christmas.